I paid you $20,000.
Why are all these North Texans...
We're losing money.
...fighting mad after they say they lost thousands of dollars?
I didn't go to college, but I can add.
We investigate so it doesn't happen to you tonight on CBS 11 News at 10.